Drake featuring Sampa with Too Much, something which I've been thinking about for too long and too much, my Twitter handle. And thanks to you, we finally have a handle.
Oh, thanks to me. Thank you very much. Nah. I did do my part.
So some of the suggestions that came through. Big Lation was like, I should use at @M_O_G or MOG24.
MOG24 had like a little ring to it. I kind of liked it. Yeah. But you, like 24 doesn't mean a thing to you. So we just had to leave it out. Right?
That's my age, but I'll be passing it. So yeah. Really, yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
What else do we have?
Moyeskopuase are @Gosh_3star.
I have no idea what that means, but thank you for your suggestion.
And then Nkosinathi Joseph was like MGM_RNFM.
Okay.
On Twitter?
Yeah, on Twitter we had @Duncan49565. He suggested MOGG2 or @MOG or @M_ O_G, right? And then we had @JMoreMello. She says, how about Mo Genius? Problem is if he ain't no genius, lol. I kind of like that. JMore, yeah, you got me there. And then we have Soho Jane, who says, I would say Mark G, and the Mark G spelled MOGG caps G.
Okay.
Yes.
Not bad.
Yeah. Thank you so much, though, for all those suggestions. We have picked a winner.
Before we go into the winner, there was another message which said I should use Joski, @Muziko, @Matini.
First of all, those are like really gassy cool names, and you, my friend, are nowhere near that.
Tell him.
No, gassy cool, you're nowhere near gassy cool.
Tell him. There was also @Ozo9 and @ShortyMogi. No to those. No way.
All right, so we found a name, and this is courtesy of @JMoreMello on Twitter, @JMoreMello. Thanks so much, mommy. M-O genius. And Mark G is going to, M-O-G is going to do that right now. He's on Twitter right now as we speak. He is signing up.
I have one problem with Twitter, though.
Just sign up, M-O-G. So just sign up.
Wait, so apparently I'll not be a human being anymore. I'll be a tweet.
I never said you're not going to be a human. You're going to be a human being, but people are going to keep, you're going to keep seeing people saying, good morning, tweets, what up, tweets, and stuff. I don't want you to start asking yourself, what up, tweets. And please, don't, like, ask stupid questions on Twitter. When I M-O-G. Please don't.
What are the, whom are the interesting people I need to follow on Twitter?
Well, it depends who. If you want to follow celebrities in South Africa, in Africa, internationally. Of course, I told you the first person you need to follow. You need to follow ZZPanther08, and then you're gonna follow @TheRealYarnFM.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the rest, it's fine. You can rock and roll, Papa.
First of all, is ZZ interesting? I think that's the main question.
Can you please stop asking? I wouldn't be on radio if I wasn't interesting. Now, would I? Why would you have someone boring on air? Does that make sense to you? Do you think my bosses just intentionally put a boring person in front of you? What are you trying to say about the way our bosses think? I'm just saying.
And I'll follow the bosses on Twitter too.
Are you sure you want to do that?
I need to. If at all I'm getting fired, I'm about to fire Mokji.
Hashtag. So small.
So okay. Signed up? Creating my account. Okay. Choose your username. All right. I'm doing that. M.
Can
G.
True. Please make sure that he's doing it right, because
True. I did the right thing, right?
With the username and everything, because he might just decide to just shock us. Hey.
Okay.
I don't really understand how Mokji does not know how to do these things when he's like some type of nerd.
So we're setting up Arshake Bahwebi, and a minute before we go, we'll confirm it, right?
Okay, cool.
Awesome. The next
level. He has joined the Twitter movement. He came, he saw, and he conquered.
It's M, caps by the way, capital yes. M, then O, _ genius.
So it's Mo Genius. My boy is officially on Twitter, man. You can follow him @MoGenius. And that's it, man. It's a wrap.
Back again tomorrow, 11 a.m. Cheers. I'm on Twitter, homie. The next level. MOG with MOG and ZZ. 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Yarn FM.